one witness.
Prayer changes things.
Anybody know that prayer?
Prayer changes things.
Oh, prayer.
Prayer changes things.
Prayer is the key to the kingdom. Faith unlocks the door. And if you wanna make it in the kingdom, you better pray. I know prayer,
prayer changes things.
I tried it for myself,
prayer changes things.
And it made a way for me,
prayer changes things.
Oh, prayer,
prayer changes things.
Prayer is the key to the kingdom. And faith unlocks the door. And if you wanna make it in the kingdom, you better pray. I know prayer,
prayer changes things.
Can I get one with
prayer changes things?
Anybody know that prayer,
prayer changes, prayer changes things?
The name of Jesus. He said, whatever you ask,
we need to pray.
In his name,
we need to pray.
And believe it,
we need to pray.
In your heart,
we need to pray.
You shall,
we need to pray.
You shall,
we need to pray.
You shall,
we need to pray.
You shall receive it,
we need to pray.
Anybody ever tried it,
we need to
pray. Won't it make a way,
we need
a way out of no way,
we need to pray.
When I couldn't pay,
we need to
I
pray.
Couldn't pay my bills,
we
I went down on my knees. I told the Lord all about it. I had a little talk with Jesus. I had a little talk with Jesus. He made everything all right. Yes, yes, he did. I want
to
thank you. I just want
to
thank him for being so good to me. For being so good to me. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Everybody ought to pray. Your storm may not be like mine. Everybody got a storm, but everybody's storm, if you go down on your knees, it'll pass away when you tell God about it. I'm reminded of Hezekiah. Yes, I am. In the Bible days, he was sick and thought he couldn't get well, but he turned his face to the wall,
we need to pray.
And he began to pray.
We need to pray.
Yes, he did.
We need to pray.
And 15 years
we need to pray.
Was added to his life.
We need to pray.
I stopped by here tonight
we need to, pray.
To tell you
we need to pray.
Whatever you need,
we need to pray.
My God got it.